Encephalitis is an inflammation of the brain. The inflammation lasts from 10 to 14 days, and when it's gone, at the point that the inflammation is gone, the medical community can measure the damage that has been done to your brain. It can range from absolutely very little noticeable damage to serious destruction. It can be physical. After my encephalitis, I dragged my left leg when I walked. Now I do not. You forget things. Pieces of knowledge are gone. Short-term memory can be dreadful. Even now, 13 years later, I often say to my husband, what are we doing Saturday night? And he'll say, we're going to a movie. Well, what about Saturday night? What are we going to do on Saturday night? We're going to a movie. 5 minutes later, hon, do we have anything booked for Saturday night? And short-term memories can be very, very dreadful, very difficult.